Tak lakshiv al svama. Tak lak alban uikulun denoya. Aim liet nolov. Sloka iskaim.
Come on, get in!
Thought this damn elevator would never get here.
What the hell's going on here? Anybody here? Hello? Help me! Anybody there? I'm stuck in the elevator! Anybody? What's going on?
Please, mister, I'm begging you here. You have to help us. He's in there hurt, and I can't get him out. I don't want to lose him. They're coming for me, I know it, and I don't want to die alone.
Anna, stop your yelling. And what are you running on about? We'll be fine. Now tell me, baby, where is everyone?
Anyone that's left. Everywhere. All around us. They're coming. Coming now. And they'll catch us. Just like they did the others. Like the patient in the waiting room. The walls eat them. Don't you get it? We're doomed. These fishers are hunting us. They want us.
Anna? Anna, what wall? Oh, you're really spooking, sweetie. What's this all about? Anna, baby, don't lose it now. You're coming off the boat to come out of the stress disorder. Don't let yourself drown in the baby whip.
Don't patronize me, asswife! I'm not taking this shit anymore! I want to get out! Now!
Baby, there are no monsters, no terrorists, no bad guys. No one is here to hurt you. Crazy. It's probably just an earthquake, but maybe tremors.
Now, if you really want us to get out of here,
I'll need you to stay calm. You hear me?
Anna! Anna, are you there?
Whew. You had me on scare for a second. Thank God you finally got your ass here. I'm hurt and I can't open this door. And what's the deal with this building? Anna! Anna! Anna, can you hear me? Hurry! She needs help. And then I suggest we all get out of here. Thank you enough. Thought I was gonna roast in there. That fire is moving fast. It's gonna take the whole place down. We need the double fire if we wanna make it out. Only way out is through that hallway. There's an exit to the right. Make it quick, though. Those flames are spreading fast.
What's the use? It's gonna find us no matter what we do.
Stop that. No one's going to find us. You're overreacting. Grab a hold of yourself. I can't deal with you this way right now.
But I saw it turning on the walls. All around the office.
Cut my arms. I gave up the loan a month ago. My insurance company will take years to cut a new check for all the damage.
I tell you something, your patience in your waiting room, and all you can think about is your damn money.